Today I will present you our case studies, Digitales Testfeld Autobahn and DuraBus. These case studies are part of the project cluster Smart Bridge. In this project cluster, an adaptive system of information and holistic evaluation in real time is developed. The main benefit of these project cluster are economic and safety improvements. Here you can see which aspects are important for the project cluster. On the left side, we have the smart sensor technology. This aspect includes the support of intelligent network, sensors for intelligent network, and the development of innovative sensors. On the right side, you can see smart assessment methods. Here are the aspects: bridge modeling, deterioration modeling, and reliability-based assessment are important. Above you can see the smart maintenance management. Here are the conjunction of the visual inspections of the bridge database information, and the results of measured and evaluated data are perceived. The first case study I will present is the Digitales Testfeld Autobahn. This is a new built concrete bridge at the interhighway change Nuremberg. The bridge is equipped with different sensors for the detection of impacts of traffic load, climatic influence, and the reaction of the components with regard to the functionality of the individual bridge components. The aim is, by using an analytic bridge model and evaluation methods, the condition and reliability of the bridge construction and its components will be determined. Here you can see on the left side a build of the bridge. On the right side you can see an instrumented expansion joint with strain gauges and force sensors. Down right you can see instrument bearings with pressure and displacement sensors. This is the second case study. It's called DuraBus. DuraBus is a demonstration, investigation and reference area of the Federal Highway Research Institute in Germany. Within this area we've got a completely overhauled bridge. Located is the DuraBus area at the Intercharge Cologne East. And the bridge is equipped with different sensors for the detection of durability and structural safe monitors. The aim of these studies is the integration and partial implementation of the aspects data collection with sensor, data processing, and model development of condition assessment of the bridge. On the above, you can see the DuraBus area. In the middle, you can see the bridge. On the left side down there are corrosion monitors, and on the right side strain gauges, which are now in the bridge, and we can take the first data of this. Now the approach of the implementation for value of information. What I must say that until now, we are not dealing with this aspect, value of information. In the future, will be a research project so that we can use the value of information for us. What I can say for the Digitales Testfeld is the aim is to optimize the maintenance planning of the bridge. What we are doing periodically, the reliability index of the bridge components is determined in two different ways. First, the reliability index of the bridge and its components is calculated in the with an FE model and the impact data. And second, the reliability index is determined through the reaction of the bridge and its components. For the DuraBus, until now, there's no idea how to deal with these aspects. What are the current states of these projects? In a Digitales Testfeld, the sensors are installed, the first data are collected, and what we are now doing is and automatically merge and evaluation of the data. At the DuraBust, the sensors are also installed, the data are collected and analyzed, and the next step there is the determination of the weakness of the bridge and an experimental determination of the load-bearing capacity of the bridge. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Some instant questions? Yes.
Thank you for the presentation. I think the basic elements for making a decision analysis, the value of information analysis problems are there. We just have to work with these elements and add a few more information like cost information.
Yes.
Yes, thank you.